Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Hey everybody, it's Scorchy's here. Welcome back to Watch Dogs for the PS4. If you're just joining us, we had just met with our sister Nikki and then tailed this guy who has been prank calling her, or who did prank call her and threaten her life. We chased him down and ran him over in the tunnel. And there's things to do. I'll turn my profiler on so I can hack people and take their money. Honor roll student, and he's 52. That shit does not apply anymore. City Hotspots app view full tutorial. As you're checking out City Hotspots, I guess we did that already. But it seems that I had some problems figuring out how to do it. I don't know what the... I'm like looking for the thing here. I would like to check in here. Hit this spot and check in to learn more. What the fuck do I have to do? I don't understand. Okay. Not really sure. One of these days I'll figure that shit out. But I guess until then, fuck me, right? There we go. Owl Motel. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. New city hotspot nearby. Press to check in. There we go. Alright, so it's just one of those stupid things that you do when you're within the check mark. Here. I don't know. That's kind of derpy. I don't really know what the deal is. Ooh, I ran somebody over. Whoops. Let's see what this red thing is over here. And one thing I didn't look at, and I don't remember looking at, investigation. Someone probably dead second plastered QR codes throughout the city landscape. Find a camera to align all sections of a QR code. Once aligned, hold square to scan. Oh, it's kind of like those Riddler things. We should do that when we get over there. Alright. Crime detected! Well, I guess we're on our way elsewhere for the time being. Criminal! You're not gonna do anything, shut up. It's right down the street from where we were. Piper Gate. So is this where I have to be near? This stupid thing? Okay, whatever. Is there a camera nearby? This is library computer for internet. There's a camera, but it's facing the wrong way. How about over here?
Oh, come on. No.
Sweet, $740.
Running that cartel shit, you can save your breath.
But that shit is real. He really does have connections. I wouldn't fuck with him.
Man, even if he does have connections, I got some friends in the vice.
This is the place. This guy is going to act.
I think he's getting serious, man. Let's slow down.
Potential victim. Uh. Uh-oh. Abraham Gerard is gonna do something awful.
You can't eat my soul!
What? What are you talking about?
You must be a judge! Bitch, you wanna die?
No. He hurt that person. The fuck? You fuck. Oh, he's hacking that shit.
911, what's your emergency?
I heard that. I think it's bad.
The police.
This fucking guy's getting away.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning to scan for suspect.
God damn it. This fucking guy gets away. Can't run any faster than this. This is bullshit.
We've got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
This guy's getting away. Civilian injured. Down. Shit. Oh, it's raining and I can't drive! Fuck off!
Fuck over!
No, you fuck off. I was here first. Trying to stop a criminal. Oh, shit. No, you're not. Going this way. Boom. How do I get my gun out?
Damn it, where the hell did he go?
Shit. Damn, this guy. Escape successful. I gotta get this fucker. Come on. This is annoying. There we go. Ha ha ha. Ass hat. Whoa, he's shooting me.
911, what is your emergency?
You need to get some cops out here right away.
CTOS can authorize initializing search for suspect now.
Let's get out of the search zone. Okay, that was kind of, weak. Better not. Search zone is following me, and I don't like it. Okay.
Squad to all units, CTOS scan has turned up nothing. We lost him.
Police scan evasion. Now, leave me alone. He spotted me. That was the whole reason for that. Remote profiling triggered. Music. All right. Press circle to hide in the car. Well, that's cool. He's planning a road trip. And let's find out. There's me. What was this? Unlocks points of interest. I wanted to do the tower. That's what I want. Okay. Alright, alright. Shut it. I think it's up. I have to, what do I have to do? Let's go in here first. Forklift, eh? Alright, that, does that allow me to climb? Can I climb that? No. I gotta figure out how to get in here. This is gonna suck.
That was your fault.
Maybe. Can I get on the car? That barbed wire there is probably not helping, so there's always that. Or maybe. Huh. Climb. Can't do it. Wait. Gotta be a way to get in from over here. Aha, here we go. Excellent. Puzzly. Puzzly. Well, that's kind of neat how they did that. I need that. There we go. Climb up. Going out of business sale. Up the ladder. Don't tell me I'm gonna get stuck here. Unlock. Open door. There we go. Sweet. Progression reward. One of 13 towers. Disk space full. I need better shit. Skill point acquired. Let's see. I said I was going to hang on to some skill points. Let's see if there's anything that's worth picking up at the moment. Press R3 to start or stop combat focus. I probably should have used that, but I didn't remember I had it. Lockers might be nice for stopping folk. That'll work for now. Now I gotta get down. Okay, I guess we're not doing that. Jump down! Over Can't climb the forklift itself, but can raise me up. I will escape. See ya. Let me get in my shitty car. What is on the map that is now open? Fix your contract. Escape the police. I've done that a few times. There's a couple of crimes that are on the map still. What is this? Collectibles. Hack the other boxes before the security shutdown. So that's kind of like the infamous touch the beacons thing, kind of. I'm stretching here, obviously, but that's fine. Collectibles, privacy invasion. Let's try this. Let's see what that's all about. Property damaged. Traffic light. Traffic light. A gate. Is that where I'm going? I'm going here. Right, now I gotta figure out. It's probably on the other side of the street. Sounds like Deus Ex music. Intrude. Yoink. So here's what you gotta do. Gotta turn these to turn all this shit blue, it looks like. Intrusion detected. She hanging herself? Holy shit. She's suiciding. Well, that's insane. Don't do that. Don't check out early, man. Or lady. Bank account? Lots. Growed up in poverty. Well, let's go get some more money. There's an ATM over here. Hey, lady, I'm gonna use this. Oh, are you mad because I cut in line? And look, I crashed it too. Ha ha ha! Screw you. Weird. It's not normal at all. There's another thing over here. What's this? Money. Taking golf lessons. Shut it. Alright, let's see. Whoa, I did not mean to do that. Whoops. I died easily. You know, I read the word explode just as I pressed the button and made it happen. Fortunately, I didn't have far to go. What is it? Do not explode this time. What is it that's up here? That's another breach. I don't want to do that. We should go buy some guns. And then go to a mission. It's just down the block. Think I should steal a car? Car deals. Look at this. Look at me. There's a security guard here. He's not a security guard, he's a business executive. He's just hanging out waiting. Recent large cash withdrawal. Whoa. What are you doing? Oh god. This car sucks. It's annoying. Me.
It's been a full year of CTOS operation, or the Chicago Smart City program, and the feedback from the public has been largely positive. Problem.
I don't have a problem. Is this the gun store? This is the gun store. Sorry, I like to do that. Okay, what's this? Refill ammo, I'm full. Single shot grenade launcher for 4 grand. Semi-auto silence pistol. Full auto shotgun. Let's see. Let's look for pistols. Or SMGs. How about an SMG? Full auto machine pistol. Kind of sucks. Full auto submachine gun for 5 grand. I have 5 grand. Let's buy this. Now I need... semi-auto silence pistol. I have to change my equip because I've got this other one equipped instead. It's the 1911 I picked up from that guy that I ran over. Let's see. Assault rifle, sniper. So what's the easiest way to do this? Fill up the ammo. Okay, so I guess ammo seems to only be... I don't know, I can't really figure it out. Let's access the weapon wheel. Full auto submachine gun. 20 out of 360. So yeah, I use this pistol ammo. That would explain why it's not... correct. Let's put that away. Let's put that away. And then I'm gonna go do another one of these. Oh shit. Sorry, I did not mean that. I didn't mean it. I promise. I'm gonna go do one more of these privacy invasions and then we'll be on our way. I promise. Who gives a shit? Tobacco addiction is his definition or whatever. That's his skeleton in the closet. Cash run, trail nearby. Crime detected. Why can I not get in? I must have to follow this. Ha. That's not working.
Okay, but you aren't listening.
I
am listening. Mom is going to have to sell it. I don't see any other option. Do you have the money?
No.
Well, I sure as hell don't. So stop telling her she doesn't have to.
Fine.
Don't get snarky. You don't have a better plan, do you? So that's that.
You said the shipment had no side effects. Surprised me too. You must have tampered with it. Heard a couple of people drowned in their own blood. Can you believe that shit? Good news is that he hasn't leaked too much yet.
Ain't fucking good enough.
Don't worry.
Are you high?
How are you gonna make it up to me? I get a mean massage. You better.
Apparently, all these people's conversations are not worth remembering. This one is a little more confusing. There's a cool car over here. I guess I just had to unlock this stupid thing. Let's do it!
Eyes asymmetrical, nose a bit big. Nice breasts, but could be bigger. 3 on 10, would not bang. Okay, cheekbones are a little low. Smallish hands. Oh, can't see breasts in that sweatshirt. 2 on 10, would not bang. Pretty. Lovely hair. You look a bit short for me, but nice stylings. Skin looks okay, I guess. Nice, 5 on 10. Might bang if desperate. Ah, jeez. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that's disgusting. Yep. Oh, hello, yes, I see you. Yeah, thanks for that, huh?
Well, that guy's gross. That guy is gross. What's over here? Play Cash Run. Nope, I'll do it later. There was that car in here. Let's go take the car. Yoink! New vehicle available. Already smashed it up. Alright, let's go set up a thing that'll take us to... Holy shit, we have to go all the way over here.
Mayor Rushmore is reaching out to Chicagoans after a hotly contested election. Despite anger in some quarters over his surprise victory, Rushmore insists he's working for all citizens, and it's business as usual at City Hall.
This car handles weird. I don't like it. But I'll get used to it. Alright, let's follow the blue line on the road. Go where we need to go. There's a crime detected. Place the waypoint. Probably have to start doing more of those, too. Boom. Smash. That's how I drive on the freeway. I just smash into things until they get out of my way. Actually, I wish I could do that. Sometimes I find that after I've spent so much time playing a game like Grand Theft Auto or like Mafia or something where I have to drive, and I can drive pretty much any way I want without really getting in trouble, that I find this tendency to want to do that on the road for real, even though you can't, like, oh, just drive through someone's yard, it's no problem. Not a big deal at all. We are in downtown, it looks like. Ding! Shall I park? Look behind me. Here you go. Wheels toward the curb.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
Purchase the assault rifle.
What can I do for you?
Alright.
Binding everything okay?
Let's see, do I want the 416 or the 417 for way more money? Let's do the 417. Or is it gonna make me buy the 416? We'll see.
Come back anytime.
You fucker. It's gonna make me do that. Oh well, we have nice the 417, so we can equip it.
Anything I can help you with?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner,
all right, let's go. Campaign backstage pass. Oh shit. Whoa. Sorry. Locate a guard.
I want that voice behind the phone call.
I gotta get out.
Hey, you can't be here.
That's a myth. Quit wasting my time. Sneak in. Cover. All right, you're over there. You're not in a restricted area, so it doesn't matter. See what's on the camera.
Okay, don't panic. There's gotta be a disarm sequence.
Whoops.
What the hell just happened? Watch yourself.
Probably should not have done that. Can call reinforcements.
Stop wasting time. Look.
As hidden camera. Look at this. Nice.
This area's clear. I'm moving on.
I don't see Jack. Go check somewhere else.
All right, what does it say I need to do? I gotta get way over there. This is not good.
I don't see any. I got nothing. I'll check over there.
Check over there.
Go away.
Looks clear. I'm heading that way. There's nothing here. Moving on.
Looks clear. I got nothing. I'll head that
check
way.
Check over there.
Under tax audit.
Looks clear. I'm heading that way. Move on. Fuck.
Stay on your toes.
Sorry. Go this way. Damn it! Crap. This guy can see me. I don't want to trip the alarm. I want to pick that shit up.
Keep an eye out.
may have gotten myself stuck here. No. No, 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 get down. Get fucking down there. I got rid of this guy. He's like bugging me.
What the hell, man? Does nothing ever work around here?
Man.
Huh? Huh? Someone out there. I could have sworn.
No, you couldn't. This guy needs to fuck off so I can get through here.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
I bet it does. I just need to get up there. I totally could. Let's use this camera.
Yeah, that's not normal.
Aha. There we go. That's cool.
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
I like the way this is working out. Oh, I am on this shit. This is a timer, it looks like. This is cool.
What was
I probably should have watched that, but alright, whatever.
That's it. I'm hacked in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I'm in a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Thanks, Bad Boy 17. Now I just gotta get the hell out of here. Probably do it by jumping over that building. Alright, let's get out of here.
So I told him, I said,
let escape. And I'm out. Sweet. Ding 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 ding.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Yeah. Checking in the fountain. Okay. New vehicle available. I hacked him for his car. Okay, I think this is a good time to stop. We did quite a bit, and not quite a bit, so there's way more stuff that already opened up, so we're going to have a lot more side missions and fun to have in the next time we come back to Watch Dogs. So thanks for watching, and be sure to stay tuned. I'll see you later.